Glycolysis means breakdown of glucose occurs in cell cytoplasm, also known as EMBT cycle. Here, 1 mole of glucose is converted into 2 mole of pyruvic acid.
I am glucose. I am 6-carbon compound.
I am ATP, adenosine triphosphate. My dephosphorylation occurs and I am converted into ADP, adenosine diphosphate. My 1-phosphorus is received by glucose and it is converted into glucose 6-phosphate.
I am glucose 6-phosphate. I have 6-carbon and 1-phosphate. I received phosphate from ATP.
I am fructose 6-phosphate. I have 6-carbon and 1-phosphate. I am isomer of glucose 6-phosphate.
I am ATP, adenosine triphosphate. My dephosphorylation occurs and I am converted into ADP, adenosine diphosphate. My 1-phosphorus is received by fructose 6-phosphate and it is converted into fructose 1,6-biphosphate.
I am fructose 1,6-biphosphate. I am having 6-carbon and 2-phosphate. I receive phosphate from ATP and split into 2-trisugar.
I am PGL phosphoglyceraldehyde. I am having 3-carbon and 1-phosphate.
I am DHAP dihydroxyacetone phosphate. I am also having 3-carbon and 1-phosphate.
We are
interconvertible. Mostly I am converted into PGAL.
Now I am oxidized.
I am energy. That means nicotine amide adenine dinucleotide. I am hydrogen acceptor and I am reduced to NADH2 by accepting 2 hydrogen and 2 electron.
I am inorganic phosphate. I do phosphorylate PGAL.
I am 1,3-biphosphoglyceric acid. I have 3-carbon and 2-phosphate and my dephosphorylation occurs.
I am ATP, ADP. That means adenosine diphosphate. I receive 1-phosphate from 1,3-biphosphoglyceric acid and I become ATP, adenosine triphosphate.
I am 3-phosphoglyceric acid. I am having 3-carbon and 1-phosphate.
I am 2-phosphoglyceric acid.
I am phosphoenol pyruvic acid. My phosphorylation occurs.
I am ADP, adenosine diphosphate. My phosphorylation occurs and I receive 1-phosphate from phosphoenol pyruvic acid and I am converted into ATP, adenosine triphosphate.
I am pyruvic acid or pyruvate. I am 3-carbon compound. I am the end product of glycosidic.